Just like land, the ocean has seasons. Seasons when things grow, and seasons when things decay. We know this thanks to hundreds of robotic floats equipped with oxygen sensors, collecting data about ocean health and transmitting it back to scientists on shore. These floats are part of an international research program called Argo. Each circle is one float. The color represents the percent oxygen saturation, an indicator of microscopic plant growth and decay. When the circle is green, it means microscopic plants are growing and releasing oxygen into the water. When the circle is brown, it means the tiny ocean plants are decaying and using up the oxygen around them. This seasonal cycle is just like when flowers bloom in the spring and trees drop their leaves in the fall. The ocean is the heart of Earth's climate system, and it's buffered us from the worst impacts of climate change, soaking up more than 90% of the excess heat and about 25% of the excess carbon dioxide produced by human activities like burning fossil fuels. These climate services come at a cost to ocean health. Climate change is making the ocean warmer, more acidic, and oxygen levels are decreasing. That's why the real-time information collected by these biogeochemical floats is so important. It's helping scientists better understand, predict, and mitigate the impacts of climate change as we work with the broader ocean community to improve ocean health.